Good afternoon, everyone. This is Kevin Gianni from the Renegade Health Show, and today is Wednesday. Woo-hoo! We're saving the snails.
And we're in the kitchen.
We're in the kitchen. Today we are going to make Jonathan's lunch. Mm-hmm. Woo! Because it's the morning and we gotta go, but we're gonna leave lunch for Jonathan.
Awesome.
And Carrie is gonna ride with us.
Yay! Yes.
Woo-hoo! To Nebraska.
We'll show Jonathan and Carrie in a little bit. We'll fake serve it to them.
Yes.
So here we go, Annmarie. What do we got?
We are making stuffed avocados. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Ooh, all right.
And what I'm going to stuff it with is a carrot pate.
Okay.
So it should be yummy.
Great. Not lamb.
No, not any lamb.
Okay. Or snails.
No, we're going to save the snails. No more eating escargot.
So you have half
I know, well,
grated and half together.
Well, we grated too much carrot yesterday for our salad, so okay. We were using up that. And then I just wanted to add a little bit more because it calls for 2 carrots, so.
Okay. You guys got to check out the studio lighting that we have here.
Awesome.
This is real high tech.
So.
I'm so glad that you guys stick with us.
No. And then onion.
We're doing the best we can.
It calls for one small onion, but I'm using half of a big one.
Okay. We're really doing the best we can.
I'm using 4 cloves of garlic. It calls for 3, but I'm using 4.
Jonathan, are you okay? Are you okay with that?
Garlic's yummy.
Yeah.
Garlic is very yummy.
It's a little early in the morning for garlic, but...
That's okay.
When you pretend serve it, I'll pretend eat it.
And cilantro?
Ooh, cilantro. It's like a fruit.
Mm-hmm. Yummy cilantro.
What else? This is really easy, huh?
Yeah.
This is going to be a world record shortest video.
I don't know. About 3 handfuls of, which is probably about a half a cup.
Those were soaked before?
Soaked sunflower seeds. They're starting to sprout.
Good.
They were soaked yesterday.
I love those.
And a little pinch of sea salt.
Yes.
Or, I'm not sure.
We got some really cool salt. We'll have to show it to you from a guy named Victor in what was it, Corona?
Yeah.
Glen Ivy.
Mine goes in the back. So.
Oh. All right. This is a food processor. What kind is this? Does it work okay?
Yeah, it worked okay. Hamilton Beach.
Hamilton Beach, cool.
It was working great the other day. All right, and then we process.
All right.
Close your ears.
All right.
I don't think Carrie likes loud noises.
We actually have a
rule. I don't think anyone likes loud noises.
Some people really do. Concerts.
Yes, concerts are a little different.
Yeah.
You can put like earplugs in. Shay was saying that last time she went to a concert, she had earplugs in and she felt like, you know.
I think someone commented on her earplugs.
Yeah.
one of the younger kids in the crowd. All right, now the fun part.
All right. This is going to be so much fun.
Mm-hmm.
What, on a scale of 1 to 10, what kind of fun do you think this is?
Oh my God, this is totally a 10.
Really?
Yeah.
Cutting an avocado?
Well,
I don't know.
Stuffing the avocado.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna find like the perfect knife here.
That one's perfect.
That should be good. All right.
So how do you stuff it?
It needs to be a perfect avocado.
Okay.
So.
You tricked me here with the camera angle here.
Sorry. I'm going to cut it open. It feels pretty good.
Okay.
I'm gonna twist it. Yes. No okay. brown spots. Cool. So we're going to get a big spoon.
Okay.
I have right here. That's clean.
Okay.
And we're actually going to take the skin out. Off.
Okay. This is like a deviled egg kind of thing, or what?
Kind of. You know what? It's probably easier. Easier to scoop the hole first.
Oh, I see.
I'll get a little hole in there.
So you're going to make a bigger hole.
Mm-hmm. If you're using a different avocado that has a larger pit, then you might not need to scoop the hole out.
Gotcha. This looks like a Pinkerton. And then what do you do with the whole part that you scooped out?
Well, we can chop up and put on top.
Okay.
Let's get this pit out. Make this hole a little bigger.
It looks easier when you mm-hmm. have it in there already.
Yeah, and it actually is. And I actually got this idea when we were at Coralie and Phil Maffetone's.
Okay.
Because she had stuffed our sunflower pate.
All right.
And the avocado.
There we go.
There we go. We need two small dishes. Up here, Carrie? Actually, we just do one small dish. The avocado on the dish.
All right.
And then we stuff them.
It's colorful.
Mm-hmm.
Hard to see in the light here.
Really pretty.
Awesome. You can put a little sprig of cilantro on there and
mm-hmm.
good to go.
Leftover
cilantro. We don't have any left.
No. A little bit that we have left.
And some little avocado cubes.
Mm-hmm. Just throw a little bit on top there.
Cool. All right.
There we go. Our stuffed avocado with a carrot pate.
All right. Looks good.
Very yummy. All right. Now for the taste test.
All right, guys.
A fork for you.
Tell if it's too much. Tell us if it's too much garlic. Please be honest.
Well, yeah.
You've already assumed it's too much garlic.
I like it.
What do you think?
I think it's really good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Good. All right.
We have another winner.
Mike, you like it?
Not too much garlic at all.
Perfect.
Good.
Yeah.
It's really good. Mm-hmm. We like garlic, but
yeah.
Just don't kiss anybody who you don't want to like be repulsed or if they love garlic.
Are people really repulsed by garlic kiss?
I mean, I don't know.
I don't know. Oh, there we go.
Kissing on the camera.
She wasn't all that repulsed.
Yeah, I know. So, Annmarie.
Yes.
What's the question of the day?
The question of the day, have we asked them, do they like garlic?
Oh, yeah, let's do that. How much garlic do you really like?
How much garlic do you guys really like? And will you kiss somebody with garlic breath?
Yeah, that's a good question. Go ahead and post it down below. Kevin Gianni and?
Annmarie Gianni.
And?
Carrie Kraft. I'm announcing for you. No, I'm
Carrie Kraft. This one's Carrie.
I'm Carrie. Jonathan. Right. Jonathan Kraft.
Together we can change the health of the world one show at a time.